What's good, my peeps? I'm here with the squad today, and going into the Stage 3 Major, we have a brand new group. Let me restart that. Jesus. What's good, my peeps? Our group consists of Atlanta Faze, Optic Chicago. God damn, what the f***? I'm just about to say, can I just say the cities? We're here with the squad today. Our group consists of Atlanta Faze, Optic Chicago, New York Subliners, Seattle Surge, and the London Royal Ravens. We're gonna rank every single team and see if we need to fuel up versus these players. This video is presented by Gamefuel. Let's get right into it. So the first team we're talking about today is Atlanta Faze. This team consists of Simp, Abezy, Cellium, and Arcitys. I mean, we can all agree this is the hardest team in our pool.
Yeah.
I mean, they're number one overall standing right now.
Just top to bottom, like every game mode.
Yeah, very consistent.
Very consistent. Really good. So definitely the team to beat, but I feel like they're in a low state right now. They got second to last event. They might be at a vulnerable point where they look bad. So we'll see how the stage goes, but they're all pretty good. So like you just gotta you gotta be warm and getting ready.
If there's one though, we need to shut down in a match, you have to be Abezy.
Abezy?
Yeah, I feel like if you make Abezy
play bad, I feel like they aren't as good, but they're all just f***ing talented. So like I said before, we need to see if we need to fuel up versus these players. And I feel like Atlanta Faze, we definitely need the fuel, just because, like I said, they're overall very, very talented, all four, and we need to be on our game. So maximum amounts of fuel versus these fools. Power! 1-6 game fuels, we need the maximum amount.
I'm shotgunning one for sure, and then that's it.
you need 5-6 you're sipping on during the match.
Okay.
So it's perfect amounts.
The next team we're talking about is New York. It consists of Clay, Asim, Mack, and Diamondcon.
My honest opinion, we smoked them. That didn't even be disrespectful. I'm just saying we did. I started off 4-12 first map, and I ended up pause.
We were what's your guys' best map? Checkmate. Let's just play that off.
Exactly. We ego chapped them on their best map. We smoked them. Not even trying to be disrespectful. But they're a good ass team. They were looking really, really good. Before this major, I don't know what happened going into this major, but I would say they're on the lower end of. No, they're probably on the higher end.
I don't know. I feel like teams and players.
Seattle were them.
Before they were on the higher end.
I feel like players and fans ranked them pretty high, but I feel like our team, I feel like we match up really well against them.
I might take Seattle over them, though. That's the thing.
Nah.
What? You don't think Seattle's been playing better than them?
Nah.
No.
That's cap. That's cap.
Not with the new roster. All right. No.
They're about 3. If we had to rank all the the teams by numbers,
yeah,
Chicago being 2, but
3, yeah, I'd say 3.
Like I said,
3 for sure.
So what y'all think? Were you fueling up versus these boys, or were you not?
It's about a two
on the fuel on the fuel list.
Yeah,
I'm sipping a fuel.
You sipping
a
fuel? I might be sipping a fuel for sure. We'll give them a half a fuel, You know?
Oh man,
a half a fuel. That's respectable.
No, that's good.
At least we didn't say we didn't fuel them. You know what I'm saying? We half a fueled them. They had a low state right now. We just smoked them recently. We going in with fuel confidence, no matter what fuel we on.
What is their logo?
It's a train, something with a train, right? I have no idea.
Dude, I don't know what the hell.
Straighten me out the more I look at it.
All right, up next, we got Seattle Surge. Got my boy Sammy Whammy, Octane. Prestinni with the weenie. My boy Danny Fresh, that's Loony. And then Big P, Gunless. I don't know. I ranked them pretty high. Y'all probably know. I think they're a good team. I think they even with New York.
They could definitely win.
They could beat New York. You don't think they can?
They could definitely beat New York.
I swear this team's got a lot better, but they're still so far behind.
They got X factors like Prestinni. If Prestinni's playing well, anytime he's played well on any other team he's been on, they've been winning. This is the thing, though. Sam can't gum me, and now I'm on the main AR role. Yeah, so it is pretty favored in our way if we plan them.
Dan's not gonna meet. I don't know who.
You know what I'm
Dan's
saying? So, I think this team's good though. I think they're better than New York right now because, like I said, I feel like they on the come up and New York is on downfall. So it's I feel like they even, but eventually Seattle will be better. I rank them highly. So I'm gonna take a fuel or two.
Yeah, no. I'm fueling up as well.
A fuel? You'll fuel up?
I'll get a fuel.
Okay, I'm taking a fuel for sure.
For sure.
Prestinni, I'm telling you, bro.
No, yeah.
Awesome fuel versus
you. He might come with the big wing this time. Yeah. He might come with the big wing.
Next up in our group, we have the London Royal Ravens. That consists of Seany, Zed, PaulEhx, and Dylan.
It's like the new.
Wait, I never noticed in the V, they have like a little scratch. Y'all ever notice that?
Nah. I didn't even know their logo was like that, to be honest.
I mean, this team's a weird team. I feel like they be looking good sometimes. They be
They started off really good when they added Paul, and then it just went down.
But Paul was also ultra frying.
I feel like this team is good at like certain maps. Am I faded? Like,
yeah.
I swear they're like.
Man, we know. Like I said, we know Garrison. They love Garrison.
Yeah,
that's love
what I'm saying. Or like Apocalypse. Or something.
Exactly.
I feel like they're good at like certain maps, and then if you like ban those maps, they're just like pretty average.
Like once again, their X Factor is Dylan. I feel like Dylan has potential to hard carry a lot of series.
I feel like this team could like catch you off guard though, because like Zed is just always just laying down in like random spots. So like, if you're not on point versus them, it could be a team to just upset you. So we gotta.
They're definitely a wild card for sure.
Yeah.
But they last on my list. They did beat us at record time in control before.
Listen,
they did vicious. Beat us at record time.
We are one of the like their two wins on the year, I think. But I mean,
exactly.
We are coming crazy though.
They like, do. We're coming they, different. We made the revenge tour. I would say for fuel wise, I mean they get a sip.
Yeah,
they get a sip. Boys get a sip.
Yeah. At least I'm not. You don't say I'm just not fuel.
You're going in with
I'm
the
not
sip.
Even trolling. Yeah.
he's loading in the map one going.
Up next we got Optic Chicago. Roster consists of Scump, Dashy, Formal, and Envoy.
They do be looking bad at times, but I think they look good if they shoot, like the major at least. I mean, they lost round 11.
That was a tough loss. That was tough to watch.
And you know, like they felt like they were in the winner's position for sure. I mean, they were.
Accuracy, though, they light up! They light up for accuracy and he wins it! Are you kidding?
They should have won.
Wait, did y'all see that tweet from Matt? He was like, the comms thing, he was like, how funny would it be if they brought the comms, you just hear me in the background whining, this guy is so nice, man.
I did see that tweet.
Is it, bro? Yeah, that tweet had me crying, bro. I mean, we all know how talented this team is. They're really, really good. I don't know. I feel like we'll match up really well versus them, though, to be honest, because I feel like we got a really aggressive pace, and, like, they play off Envoy being ratty.
Yeah.
So, like, you got to be on your 10 toes to play these fools for sure, but it's also just like, I feel like it's a mentality thing going into playing Optic all the time.
Like Envoy is kind of like their sole playmaker. Like you got to be on point to beat them, obviously. Like the other three just have a lot of gunning. But I feel like if you shut like Envoy down and kind of.
I mean, it just puts a big black hole in their whole like system. Like they're looking for him to do make these plays. If he's not making them, it kind of like staggers them during the map. But
I do feel like you said, we do match up. I think we would match up well versus them just because they do play like kind of slow in a sense.
As long as we're playing our game, I mean, obviously we'll look good versus them. But I think they're definitely number two in our pool.
100%.
Easily. They smoke all the rest of the teams, to be honest. And for fuel sake, I'll definitely be fueled up versus
you. Fuel for sure. 100%.
Fuel for sure.
Power!
How much fuel, bro?
How much? They get three fuel on the meter. 1 to 6, 3.
Right?
I'm going 5.
5?
Oh, I'm coming crazy.
Okay, I gotta match it.
I might match that too, because like, we know 5, they're gonna be fueled 5. Up.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Okay, so we're 5. They get 5.
Yeah, for sure.
You know what I'm saying? We gotta match the energy, but because they gonna bring it. So that wraps it up for our tier list. Our rankings were Atlanta Faze at 1, Optic Chicago at 2, Seattle at 3, New York at 4, and then London at 5. Thank you guys for watching. Also, make sure you go to gamefuel.com, use code LATHIEVES for a discount off on your Gamefuel, and make sure you subscribe and like. Stay tuned for more content.